This must be the cavern. This must be the cavern.
Okay. Alrighty then. This is a thing. Jules Verne did a thing. What the fuck are you?
I'm a motherfucking T-Rex!
I killed a T-Rex!
Well, this is definitely where I need to go then.
Either way, I've got to dig through three levels. I've got to get 50 diamonds. 50 diamonds, that can't be that difficult. Ideally escape, but... Right, I don't know how many diamonds are on each level. One small note about this. This is now a game with lives in it. Because it's got lives in it, one in-game life is not worth the same as one of my lives over there. So, an in-game life... if I lose one of those, doesn't matter. If I lose all three and I get a game over, or at any point I get a game over, that's when I lose one of my lives over there. Okay? It's the only way I could think of doing it. So, right, 104 seconds to go. Let's collect all the diamonds. One. Now the thing is, the other boulders move like that. I have to get out of the way of them. Because this particular bit of the underground that I'm traversing seems to be a bit unstable. If you're under the age of 20, by the way, this is how we used to play video games. Got 12, 14, 15. Oh, I actually can't see where you've got to go either. 18, and there's a door. Right, so I've got 18. We didn't lose any lives there, so, okay. Now good, the rocks are falling, that's a positive start. That was stupid of me, that was very, very stupid. So back to the start we go. I don't know why I did that. That was really dumb. Yeah, come on, fall down. Right. Two in-game lives left. I think the flashy lines mean I've done something good. I don't know what the flashy lines mean, but I think they mean I've done something good. Okay. Oh yeah, didn't try any of that, but never mind. That's 28 we've got now. 29. Still got 80 seconds to get to the bottom. Okay, two down. Last little train, bro. And I've got three men, so I did gain. That must be what it was. The flashy lights must have been gaining a life back. Okay. Now this chamber feels very unstable. Okay, good. Now. Okay. Two in-game lives left. Ah. Okay, so that can also happen. We can get trapped. Another extra life, so back up to two in game. That's good. And that worked out pretty well. Don't move! Oh! It was going so well. One man left, though. Good, 124 seconds to go at this point now. This is a little thing called progress. We haven't made that for a long time. Be quiet, Pistachio. Daddy's trying to navigate the centre of the Earth. Right. So now what I need to do is I need to leave a path clear for myself. So what I need to do is missed those two, bugger. Got it! I can get out! I can get out, I've got 30 seconds to get to the door! I've made it to the centre of the Earth! Yes! Yes! Oh! Now where am I? Well, I mean, it had to be, didn't it, really? Well, either way, this is the gaming centre of the Earth. So, now that we're here, all we have to do is get through the maze twice. All we have to do, just get through the maze twice. Obviously, it has a live system, three in-game lives. Here we go. Just for the record, I've always sucked at this game. Any version, anything on an arcade machine, on a console, on a computer, any version of this game I've always sucked at. Don't think I've ever completed a maze twice. I think I've never done it once. I've got to complete them twice in one run. I think I've got this. We are on absolute last chance saloon now. Okay. Here we go. No, I can't get greedy. Yeah, they ain't liking this progress. Are they? Come on, chase me, you ghost bastards. Ah, fuck. One life down. But that's okay, if I can average one life per map, that's not a problem. I should point out that is only an in-game life down. Well, we've got through the first one. Yes! Just gotta do it again. Just gotta do it one more time. That's all we gotta do. We've still got two lives left within the world of Pac-Man. Of course, they get quicker, don't they? Oh god. Ah, fuck it! There we go. This is ultimate last chance saloon now. Oh, he avoided me. Am I gonna do it again? Oh, I'm gonna do it! I did it! I cleared two mazes in Pac-Man! It. Yes! I've never done that before! I've never done that before! Yes! Yes! Now I've got to get out. But that's fine, here we go. This is how you escape in Pac-Man. Just go that way.
Somehow, I had survived my fateful encounter at the gaming center of the Earth. Now, however, I had to find a way back to the surface, and with no lives left, I had to do it quickly.
Yep, I've been carrying that armor with me since we left the first cave. Since I picked it up. Now we're back to the normal situation now. I've got, as you can see next to me, I've got no lives. Which means I get one shot at this. Apparently, to get out, I've got to get to the top of that tower. I can't get across that bridge, I've got to go round. Jules Verne mentioned that there was volcanic activity and huge amounts of lava. He managed to break a lake that brought the lava all the way down and then shot them all up, but I don't have that luxury. I also don't have the luxury of having anything else to help me. I've got what I've got, which is a short sword and some armor. And that's it. I've only got one shot at this. If I die, that's it. There's no cavalry coming over the hill, so you can get fucked. We are now at the molten core of the Earth. Look at this. There are things down here that humanity was never meant to see. This is clearly one of them. Bow as well as I had last time, but there is no other escape than getting up now. I've got to climb. We've done our descent. I've got to climb, and I've got to do it at one. I've got to do it once. I've only got one shot at this. To get this close, to beat Pac-Man, to get through everything I've got through, to get to this point, if I end up stuffing it now. No, I prefer the sword, you know. sit out. Oh, where have I gone? Mind I've gone there now. Let's do this. Let's get home. Well. Now, Jules Verne said he arrived back at Palermo. Well, Mount Stromboli, which is not far from Palermo. What? Hello. Oh, good humanoids. They do not seem happy to see me, do they? Oh. Sit down, thank you. Oh, good, another one. Get down. Sit down, thank you. Oh, well, they're obviously not friendly. Indicate traps that I've got to be aware of. Great. Just great. I need a key. Well, that's no good. Okay. So this is the centre of the Earth, an ecosystem unto itself. The only man to have ever seen it. Other than Jules Verne and his party.
In the cage! Over here!
What? People? They're not supposed to be people.
In the cage! Over here!
You should not be here, mortal! Your blood is forfeit! Your flesh is mine!
I mean, in fairness, I'm trying to leave, in my defense. Oh, go on, down you go, thank you. Oh, the key. Sorry, I don't think I can help you.
Find the sigil stone. Hurry, the keeper has the key. You must get the key.
Already got it. Thank you for your help. I'm not gonna die now. I cannot die now. These bastards reaching the surface. I've opened the way up for them, haven't I? Nothing. Another healing potion. I don't know how many of those I've got left now. I could be running out. If I run out, I'm in some serious trouble. Right, for sod the little minion, let's kill this bastard. Come here. Come here, you little shit. I have had it with being stuck underground. Well, if you're gonna run away, then... Ow! Ow! I'm out of the small healing potions. I've only got the big ones left. This looks fun. Oh, that looks a lot of fun. Go on, fall off. Go on, disappear. I'm running out of everything. I've got no supplies, I've got no lives. This is real, honestly, last chance saloon here. Oh god. Just go away. I don't want to be here anymore. If I take some samples, science can figure out what the hell these bastards are. Sigil stone? Well, we're going for it. Let's do this. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Right. Am I done? Is that all of them? Oh no, of course it's not. Whoa, hello. Oh. Sit down. Sit down. Did we do it? Have I done it? Is that everyone? Oh, I've got a weak potion of healing. Just when I don't need one. I think that is, you know. I think we've done it. Right, let's just go the fuck home. Gold can never go amiss. Right, I'm assuming this is it then. We're going home, folks. I'm back in Palermo. I did it. I escaped the centre of the earth. Mount Stromboli, which you can sort of see just sort of behind me over there. I came out of there. I travelled to this point in Palermo, and now I need to go back home. So that was an amazing journey. I'm genuinely amazed that I managed to pull that off, especially given how the live system nearly screwed me over at least a dozen times. You know, I got through Skyrim without losing more than just the one life. I got through Tomb Raider. I got through all the caves I managed to get through. I even killed a dinosaur. That was an amazing journey. But if there's anything that this has taught me, it's that there are things in the centre of the earth, things that we cannot comprehend, things that we must understand and never ever lose sight of. We can't go there. It's not designed for humans. We will struggle to survive, and the things down there, they cannot be explained, and they must never ever be disturbed. Still, time for me to get back home, so let's get the car going, shall we? I've got the controller already, so My car start. What? My car start? Oh, God, no, the car keys.